So where would we be if we didn't have extraordinary people committed to taking care of planet Earth?
It would be a terrible place to live, Thembe Gill. So our honorees in the environment category work relentlessly to educate and raise awareness about the steps we can take to ensure a clean, safe world for us all.
And we applaud their commitment to making our national ecosystems greener, healthier, and more resilient for future generations.